Across the mighty Hindu Kush mountains, the legend of Across the mighty Hindu Kush mountains, the legend of Alexander the Great still resonates. The Macedonian general who conquered the ancient world from Greece to India. His legacy and Hellenic culture that endured for centuries.
Humans had not yet discovered agriculture and frequently had turned to cannibalism in order to survive. They were a violent warring lot, and this greatly distressed Isis. She discovered wild wheat and barley, which grew throughout the land. Osiris developed methods of cultivating these as crops and taught humans the art of agriculture. He also taught them how to bake bread from the wheat and how to brew beer from the barley. He taught them the arts of music and poetry. With every good thing,
people of Peru speak of the previously discussed Viracocha. This name, Viracocha, was given to both the miracle-working savior and the group that was with him. According to the Inca, a day came after the flood when their people were approached by a teacher and healer they would come to call Viracocha. He cured the sick, healed the blind, taught man how to live in peace and love, and even gave more scientific instruction regarding agriculture and architecture. This character worked miracles like moving mountains and made streams of fresh water flow. He addressed the locals as his children and spoke the local tongue better than the natives. Viracocha would part company with the Inca by sailing across the sea, promising to return.